What's going on, guys? GL is in the building. Well, we at the house right now. I got off work a little early. Baby on there. She playing. Well, no, she not playing. But basically, what we wanted to tell you guys, we wanted to start doing weekly vlogs. You know, do a blog for the whole week and then just put one video up. So basically that's what we're gonna do. That's the goal. Now we can't promise, you know, something every week. So, you know. But that's what every other week or we're gonna try every week.
Our goal is every week.
So and also we wanna reach, you know, a new list of subscribers, new viewers purpose. You know, not all just about trucking, but just, you know, being a stay home mom and me just, you know, doing what I do. And we really hope you like it. You know, it's like I said, it's a lifestyle. It's a gang's lifestyle. It's not all just about trucking. You know, this is our lifestyle. So, you know,
I'm working on the first vlog now. I'm doing editing while we just chilling at the house. So
yeah.
Hopefully it'll be up by tonight or tomorrow. So we really not sure, but it'll be up soon. So
this is just an intro. You know, guys lifestyle. We'll see you guys later.
Hey y'all. It's like I'll get my head to block it. Early this morning, we're at the yard with John. Me and Amari had to wake up early today because I have to take my baby, she's smelling at me, to the doctor this morning for a 2-month checkup. And she has to be there at 8. John has to be at work at 7. It's 7:14 right now. So instead of me getting ready to, because we live like 5 minutes from this job, so instead of me getting ready and going all the way back home, we decided to just sit in the car. She's just laughing at me while I'm talking. We decided to just sit in the car and then like at 7:20 head to the doctor. So we're here. Let me see. Look at her, she's so cute. Hey, mommy. Hey. Hey, mommy. Hey, girl. Say hey. Like, who is you? Hey, mommy. Hey, mommy. So, yeah. We're about to head, like, in 3 more minutes, I'm about to head off and get our day started. We're not doing it today, like I said, just taking to the doctor and then we head back to the house and going to sleep, because I really didn't get no sleep last night anyways. So yeah, you want to say bye, mommy? You want to say bye? No. Oh well, she's gonna be taking. But bye y'all, we'll see you guys later.
God says that we overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony, amen. So we know that Jesus has liberated and delivered us, right, from some things, amen. So God want to use those testimonies along with the gifts of the Holy Spirit that will be activated in you to advance the ministry and the vision of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. So.
No, what are you doing? Get out of the car. Out the door is open. Unlock the door. Crazy.
Why are you clear to see?
Yeah.
What mine is it?
Why you eat my last piece of chicken, John?
For you, that ain't chicken. That pork chop. And you had a whole pork chop. I ain't buy me nothing. You see how you do me? I hope you put the video up. I'm coming home. After a hard day's work, I ain't got no food. You see, I gotta eat scraps. Yeah. Husband abuse, that's what it is. Go ahead and end the blog so I can tell you what happened.
Hey y'all. So we just left from furniture shopping. We found us some good furniture. And now we headed to pay
the car note.
Our car note and
look how slow that van turned.
Going to get some things from Walmart.
Oh my gosh. Somebody blowing him.
Right.
Look how slow that man going. Oh my bro.
Oh my goodness.
Hurry up. I'm gonna run it too.
That's a CDL driver, y'all. I ain't
did no commercial.
But anyway, so today is just me and John take care of some stuff that we've been wanting to take care of. That we need to take care of, and you know, he has what is it called? Because it started a rub off on me.
Road rage. I got idiot rage. You better not jump in front of me. I get my own way. I'm not getting my hand this slow, van. I see how slow you were turning down.
Oh my goodness, this boy.
Reaction.
Okay, our house to ourselves, our babies with
our grandparents.
It's with John's mom. Not with our grandparents, it's with her grandparents. But, yep. So we baby free for the night. Well, for the weekend actually.
Yeah.
Joe mom love to get Amari. This man next to me thought I was John. You about to run the light.
What the man next to you think?
Thought I was recording him or something. Good time holding the phone. But yeah. But if I remember, like I was supposed to record while we was furniture shopping, but if I remember, I'ma record Walmart. While we in Walmart.
They had to do it on my phone.
If
but
I remember. What we eating tonight?
I don't know.
Yeah, my phone is on 10%, probably 9% now because y'all won't stop and give me a charge point. But so if I remember, I can record off John's phone.
Yep, we got a computer now, so it don't matter what.
But I need some like containers, a whole bunch of like them little small bins, like foldable bins. They're like $5 at Walmart.
About to get the whole
I need thing. A lot of them. And I need the little big one for Mari, like accessories and her clothes. So I already got her shoes and her clothes. Her shoes and her set up and everything. I just need somewhere to put like her accessories and like different stuff that she have. I need some bins and stuff and containers to put them in and just set up a room a little cuter than it is now. So I just need some containers. And I need me a white button-down shirt because I'm serving in church this Sunday. And they said we losing an hour of sleep this weekend, so I gotta make sure I get some sleep tomorrow. I'm supposed to be getting my hair braided tomorrow. I think I told y'all that the girl
she
had
gotta set up at 2.
My appointment.
She ain't gonna get through the 10.
She said she take 4 hours, so if I remember. I would try that.
Man, she pregnant too. Let's throw that in there. She pregnant too, so she gonna need her time to rest.
You don't know her.
2. Let's see, it was 8 hours.
I ain't gonna do it.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, about 10 o'clock.
But yeah, we'll come back if I remember. I'm gonna get my ear pierced right here.
I'm gonna bring Jesus on. You ain't gonna be at the house. When you at the house, you gonna be gone sleep. Bring my cousin over, play video games.
Anyways, we'll see y'all later. So this is where we got so far. We need a few storage bins for our clothes. These the foldable. The foldable storage cubes I was talking about. And that one of the $5 and it's 2 on here. I think it's 2. I'm not sure, but yep. And we got some more sheets. The king size. And Joanne got this. And it's only $10. We're not done shopping yet, but yeah. I hate being places with a low battery. I should have charged my phone up last night. I don't know if this is a hunger headache or it's cold weather, but I'm starting to get a little headache. But yeah, we just came out of Walmart, John putting stuff in the car, and hopefully we're finna go get something to eat. Because I'm hungry. Yeah, I'm hungry. I'm starting to get a little headache. So let's see what John about to do next. What are we about to do next, sir?
I guess get some meat.
Where you wanna get some meat at?
Let's go to Arby's.
No, please. I had Abby's earlier, John Hayne, but he had crystals earlier. He ain't like, I can't go get nothing to eat crystals without him.
How you comparing it to Abby's?
Do y'all have Abby's where you guys stay?
So you trying to be like the Greens now? Let us know in the comments. For real, let us know.
I asked the question. Now I'm trying to be like the Greens. I love the Greens, but how am I trying to be like them? And I just asked the question.
You sure sound like Chase.
I love Chase. You know she had her baby?
She did?
Yeah. You didn't see it?
No. Why they put the video up?
We love Wrestling with the Greens. We be watching them. And Chase had her baby. He's so beautiful. He's so beautiful.
I done had a little green bean. Green bean. definitely don't be too rough on me.
Skin dark, and I don't think y'all can see me, so hopefully, mm-hmm. John, stop and give me a charge report so I can continue vlogging the rest of our day. Huh?
I said, we finna get something to eat and
we not
go
eating?
Home.
We not eating in? You know I like eating in. Especially when we got the baby.
Yeah, we want a McDonald's Burger King.
You play too much.
So especially when we got the baby. Come on, let's eat in at the mall.
What? Am I hair looking like this?
I want to go to the mall and eat.
I want $1,000 right now. Look, it seems like we both got to look. I mean, a million.
Man, did you see that?
I don't got on my seatbelt. And John drive crazy. So I'm going to end his vlog right here and put on his seatbelt here. Good morning. So we are at Sonic. Last night we didn't get a chance to vlog us. We went to Logan's just to get something to eat. And then we headed home. But today we're getting something to eat at Sonic right now. The people that move our furniture in, they're on their way. So we was supposed to go out to eat and get something, but since they're on their way, we just stopped by Sonic and about to head back home and wait till them get here.
And what we were gonna spend at IHOP at Sonic.
Right. I guess. But so that's what we're about to do.
I'll probably go back to the yard.
Yeah, Joe might have to go back to the yard.
And go shoot some fuel to somebody and then come on back home.
Yeah. And I have to get my hair done it too, so
that's gonna be tight, but we'll get
it. Yeah, so that's what we're doing today. If the girl says she get done like in 4 hours, so if she do later on, I might go see Amari. And yeah, so I don't know, we just gotta see how everything else plays out and see if we can I don't know, but anyway, that's all I wanted to just give y'all catch up, because we didn't come back on the vlog last night because like I said, my battery is low.
Yeah, and that's mostly what it
was.
We was
really just spending quality time at Logan's together, so.
What?
But I found my charger in my port at the house, and this looks like a new charger.
It is.
Where you get it from?
Truck stop.
Oh, so it's mine now. Because the other one he got, he has oil all on it. Like, this cord is black, and it's supposed to be white, so.
It's not oil.
What is it? Dirt.
Yeah, grease.
It's the same thing.
That's not oil.
But
just like everything on oil, you know what oil looks like.
Like Jim has like he like marked his territory in our home. Like he has oil spots like all over our walls, and we have white walls, so I have some way to get them out. Probably use like some bleach or something, I don't know. So yeah, that's all we're doing today, and we'll come back when we're done. If we something interesting happen, I might remember to record. Mm-hmm. But yeah, that's it. High rise look good still, and it's been like over a week. But yeah. Raining. John just got called in to do a quick job right quick. So we here. He's getting his truck started, doing a pre-trip, I think. I don't know what he really doing, but yeah, we here at the yard, and we're about to head over. They have a site in Winchester, off Winchester, if you're familiar with the Memphis area. And we about to head there. Jim about to do this little job. And then it is 12:31. So we, like I told you, I had to get my hair done at 2. So we like kind of pressed for time, because I got to start heading over there around, you know, 1:30. So yeah, we here right now, trying to see what John doing. And yeah, so. He has his ring on, and I meant to tell him to take it off. So he don't want to get snagged anywhere. Have y'all seen their recent picture on this one around? I think Facebook John showed me yesterday, of that guy who had his ring finger on. He was a mechanic or something. He was working on a car or something, and his whole finger had got snatched off. He got caught on something. I was like, that is disgusting. Yeah, so. If something that's interesting come up, I will try to remember some vlog. So yeah. And he loved driving his truck, y'all, because it's not governed. And we was at Covenant, our truck was governed to 65, 67. So, excuse me, he be gone in his truck, so. Look, all on the curb. Yeah, they put the phone down. I get it. He pulled it over, take it somewhere. I think I'm texting or something. Yeah, it is freezing outside, and I got on this thin jacket. Oh my goodness, I'm waiting on John to finish unpacking the car. I helped him and leave him hanging because we had a lot of groceries. So we just finished grocery shopping. So, it's so cold. I went on him to get back in the car so we can go home. I'm finna blast this heat. We got our, I hope we finished setting up our living room or whatever. But yeah. Got finished getting my hair done. He recently just picked me up. Like, she literally took, y'all remember when I was telling you, I think I was telling y'all about how she said she was gonna take 4 hours. She took 4 hours and 30 minutes. Like, probably not even 4 30 minutes. Like, she was rolling. So I'm happy I wasn't there all day. There's John. I know he freezes because he don't have on no nothing on his own. Got nothing on his own.
That's what my mama is saying.
Yes, because she's going to go ham. Oh my goodness, sorry, it's so cold.
I lost my jacket. I didn't lose it. It came up missing.
Alright.
So.
But anyways, we about to head home.
Home.
And this is the end of this vlog.
Vlog.
Team USA. You know, just like at the other. Just like on the other video, you know, Team USA.
We hope you guys enjoyed this
week of work.
Yeah.
Putting in, you know, big stuff on the way. You let us know what you want to see more.
Yeah, so we thinking about starting doing this like every week. Just showing y'all what all. Today is just showing y'all like what all we.
This is a half a week.
Yeah, like today is like Saturday. And tomorrow, like I said, I'm going to be serving tomorrow. I'm going to be at church all day. And I want to try to, you know, start editing the vlog tonight. So.
I'm going to cut it tonight, you know. Put my input in.
Yeah.
Put a little this and that, you know, so. Sprinkle it. Well, like I said, this is the end of this week. Next week, we come to you with fresh material, fresh stuff.
Hopefully, John get more footage at work.
Oh, I will.
Because he been slipping.
I will. I got some footage.
Y'all mostly seeing me this week. So, hopefully, I'll see more John next week.
Oh, we will. We will. I guarantee you. I guarantee you. Go get some shirts made. Yeah, I got the interview with my
brother.
Huh? What? Yeah, it's lifestyle.
But make sure you guys subscribe.
She don't work.
And can y'all let us know in the comment section what do you guys think about us vlogging every week? Showing you guys our lifestyle, literally, because that's our name. So we want it to continue to vlog because
it's our lifestyle.
Yeah. So, anyways, this ending this vlog. We're losing an hour tonight.
Ooh, yeah,
so,
we're losing an hour.
I'm gonna be extremely tired. But anyways, bye y'all. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment.
Lifestyle.
Gang's Facebook Lifestyle. Page. Follow us on Gang's Lifestyle on Facebook.
We need some more friends.
So you can really catch up with us because John keep people updated on there. But anyways, we see you guys later. Hope you enjoyed this vlog.
T-shirts coming soon.